Hello everyone, welcome to Calculator Hacks lecture series, and today we are going to explore the vector mode of the calculator. And in this lecture we will discuss the basic operations of vector addition and scalar multiplication. Along with that we will learn how to find the dot product, magnitude of the vector, unit vector, angle between the vectors, and the most important, the dot product of vectors having four coordinates. So let's begin. First we have to go to the menu button, and there will be a bunch of options here, and our vectors is on number 5, so we'll select 5. We have to define a vector. I will select 1 for vector A. Dimensions, normally vectors are 3D, so I will select 3. Now we have to enter the values. Let's put some random values, 2, 3, 5. Now press AC. Now go to the options and define another vector, because we need another vector B. Now I have to select 2 for vector B. Again the dimension is 3. I will put the random values 1, minus 4 and 3. Okay, so let's start the basic operations. Let's say I have to multiply the vector A with 3. So I will apply 3, multiply, options, and vector is at 3 number, so I will press 3. And this is our result, 6, 9 and 15. Now I have to add or subtract two vectors. I can apply the operations, options, vector A minus 2 multiplied by vector B. You will get the result. So you can put any expression, but you have to select the vector A and vector B by pressing the option button. Now let's move on. And let's find the dot product between the two vectors. So first we have to go to options and let's select vector A. Again, for dot we have to go to options and press down. There is a written dot product, and I will press 2. A dot will appear, and now press the second vector, vector A dot vector B, and this is our result. Now let's find out the magnitude of the vector A. I will press options and let's move on to the second page, but we can't see here any magnitude option here. And we know the magnitude formula because it is the square root of the dot product of A with itself. So I will apply the square root, options, vector A, again options, I will go to the dot product and again vector A. So in this way we can find the magnitude of the vector A directly from the calculator. This value is 6.1644. So let's find the unit vector. Again we will go to the options and next page. Here it is written unit vector at 4. I will apply 4 and the bracket will appear. Now I have to put the vector which I need the unit. And let's say we select vector A, bracket close, and I get the unit vector. Now let's find the angle between the two vectors. For this, again go to the options. Here at 3 it is angle. I will press angle. I will put the first vector, vector A. Now there should be two inputs, so I have to put comma. As you can see here, the comma is on the round bracket, so I have to press shift, round bracket, a comma will appear. Now I have to put the vector B, and voila, you get the result. So in this way you can find the magnitude, angle and dot product of any vector through using calculator. And now let's go to the main topic, which is how to find the dot product of vector having four coordinates. Now this is a very important thing, because when we define a vector we can't see any option of four elements, we only can see the dimension of 2 and 3. So for this we have to go to the matrix menu. I will go to the menu and then at option 4 it is matrix. Okay, matrix. I will define a matrix A, and we need one row and four columns, because we need a vector with four values. And I will put the values 1, 2, 1 and 3. Now press AC. If you want, you can define another matrix. Let's say we define another matrix C, which is actually a vector C, one row and four columns, and I will put the values 5, 8, minus 2, and 7. So, and let's find the dot product of vector A and vector C. So what I have to do is I have to select the matrix A, multiply by transpose of matrix C. So for this we have to go to the option, and the transposition is at 3. Now put the vector C, which is at 5, and you got the result. Because the row and column vector, its matrix multiplication is actually a dot product. It's sum of all the elements by multiplying, and it gives the result. So that's for all. And if you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe.